Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Today we are going to be making a carrot cake. So let's get started. All you need is cinnamon, baking soda, salt, grated carrots with brown sugar, eggs, white sugar, oil, raisins, and flour. Vanilla essence. So you are going to put the eggs in a bowl and mix them. We're now gonna beat the eggs. It doesn't take long to beat eggs. And by the way, you can put nuts. But I don't eat nuts. Now I'm gonna put the oil. Beat it together. You're gonna beat it all together. This looks cool. Wow, it's like the sugar is yellow because of the eggs. Now you're gonna have to add 2 teaspoons of vanilla essence. Second teaspoon. My gosh. Now you have to mix it. It's time to add the raisins. Ingredients. They are cinnamon, baking soda, and salt. I'm mixing it. The cinnamon is like brown chocolate. Now I'm done mixing, so I'm gonna pour this inside. Whoa, it's like orange juice. Put the raisins inside properly. Now I'm done mixing, so I'm gonna pour the carrots. Then we're gonna mix it all together. Yeah. Mix it up. Now I'm gonna put it in my baking tray. Now I'm gonna put it in this baking tray. Looks cool. This cake is gonna be so awesome. Mm-hmm. this in the oven for 30 minutes. The cakes are ready. So I made this yesterday and I only used 3 ingredients. Butter, icing sugar, and cream cheese. So these are the ingredients to decorate the cake. I have grated lemon and strawberries that I cut. So I'm going to apply the cream on the cake and then put a layer on top. Now I'm applying it. Whoa, this cake is soft. I put some raisins in here. I can see them, some of the raisins, but not really. I'm gonna taste it and I wonder how it's gonna taste because it looks so good. I'm putting the cream on the top now. In the middle, I'm gonna do like a swirl. Now I'm gonna start decorating. Wow. Gonna put it on the side. And I'm gonna put some lemons, a little, like these lemon things. Now I'm gonna put some strawberries, my favorite fruit. I'm gonna just lay them down with this. Another strawberry. Next one. Oopsie. I love strawberries and I can't wait to eat this cake. Wow, it's gonna be so awesome. I got some strawberries left. I'm gonna eat them. Yay, I'm done! I'm gonna cut the cake and I'm so excited. It's gonna be so good. I'm gonna cut that cake, yeah, cut that cake, yeah, that cake. Now I'm gonna cut the cake. Wow. Looks so beautiful. I can see the inside a little. Oh my gosh, guys, now I'm gonna pick it up. So hard to pick up. Yay, I got it. Wow. Let's eat the cake. I'm gonna take the strawberry and put it here. So I'll eat it at the end. So good. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you tried this recipe. Bye.